Namaste, friends.
Namaste.
Such a nice feeling to feel you and immediately feel connection. We've been setting our little station up here, you know, with the phones and with a little picture of Osho that we see to inspire us and
a mosquito
repellent. You can probably hear the rain. The trees and the Mother Nature is rejoicing in this amazingly beautiful, refreshing weather that we're having right now. And the world continues. And here we all are again. I just want to look at you for a minute.
Just so nice. Thank you so much.
You know, we tried to get Manose here, but we just couldn't get a private plane to fly him over from California to Costa Rica. But we haven't given up on our efforts to have our beloved Manose with us. And I think the next best thing is to honor Manose by playing one of his beautiful songs. So I think that's a good place we start. Hi, Manose. Love you, man. We love this song, Om Namo Narayanaya.
Om Namo Narayanaya, which means I bow down to Narayan, the great divine spirit.
It's also a kind of a jungle feeling. Manose plays this on his, what's that instrument?
Charango.
Charango, yeah. Which comes from Peru. We're not so far away from Peru right now here. So this is a celebration of the jungle, Mother Nature's playground.
Om Namo Narayanaya.
one song that my friend Rikas reminded me of last week, and this beautiful rain brought this song back to me. You are the rhythm in the falling rain. You are the song. Played that for a long time. I like a whisper in a hurricane. It feels like that in the world right now, like there's a hurricane of conflict blowing through the planet, and there's a whisper.
Mm.
There's a whisper in there
that
keeps us connected. And the main thing, you know, is to be connected with ourselves. That's the most difficult. I think it's sometimes for me easier to connect with people and to be able to just come home. It's always a challenge. The mind is a busy creature.
Yeah, it's that thing. Actually, it's good to stay home forever, you know, like now that we can leave more and more, remember to stay home, because that's really the key, that we stay connected with ourselves. And yeah, it's good reminder. There's a, you know, about the Facebook group that we started just at the end of the 77 days. Many of you are part of it, and just wanted to say that it's so beautiful that Sandra created this daily meditation, starting again from the beginning of the 77 days. So at a certain time, she has created a watch party at the same time, I think, as we used to do it, or as now. And just so, such a big thank you to Sandra, and to, I think there's 100, 200 people who are doing it every day with her together. So that's so beautiful. That makes us so happy, you know, that you guys keep the flame burning in whatever way, you know, whatever that is comfortable in your lives. But just to make the mantras and the meditation a part of our lives that fits in our flow, and that enhances the flow of the day.
So we're back to our meditation. You guys ready?
Yeah, and today somebody from Edilson from Brazil just reached out to us just today and said, can you please include Brazil in your prayers, in our prayers today. Brazil is really facing, I mean, as the whole world, but especially also Brazil is facing lots of challenges, and economic and political, and of course coronavirus related. And so we just love Brazil so much. I think it's really my most favorite language too, the Brazilian Portuguese. I just love it so much. It's such a special place in my heart, and so special love and healing for Brazil today in meditation.
I'll just take a moment again to let's come back to our meditation practice here. And for those of you who just joined us for the first time, welcome to our global Gayatri Sangha meditation. We welcome you, we're honored that you're with us, and it's a great honor for us to be able to be sharing these meditations with you all. And our meditation is basically focused on making friends with our inner world, making friends with ourself. Like the song says, it's the love for yourself that you share. So we have to begin by feeling good about ourselves and feeling compassionate towards ourselves, being able to forgive ourselves for whatever mistakes we feel we made, and to be grateful, you know, to be grateful for this life and the lessons that we're given in this realm, in this physicality right now. And the way we can do that is with meditation. There's no escape. Once we close our eyes, in fact, it's the opposite. It's the only escape.
Mm-hmm.
It's the only escape. As we close our eyes, we make a sacred space with our temple that we are finding ourselves in right now, with candle, incense. Make sure you have a plant with you, a living being in your room, and a flame. These are living entities. And when you're ready, you can get comfortable with your body. If you can sit with a straightened spine, erect, relaxed, then you're halfway there. And once you feel comfortable, just close your eyes beautiful to come home to ourselves. And if you want to just bring a beautiful smile to your face, it's such a nice thing to do. A smile is a reflection of your beauty, your inner beauty. Our body is our temple, and we enter our temple with our eyes closed and bringing out awareness to the sound of my voice, to the sound of Deva's tambora, and to the sounds that we hear all around us. And we take a moment not to just hear the sounds, but actually to listen to every sound. Just the same way as we can see into the distance, we can hear into the distance also. So while we sit in a relaxed awareness, bringing our attention to the sounds around us, we are escaping from the busy mind. The mind can continue, but we are listening, just listening to the sounds and enjoying this feeling of being at home within ourselves. And we would chant the sacred mantra Om, the cosmic yes. It's an affirmation of gratitude and compassion and forgiveness that we share in our global community right now across the world. Let's take a moment now to enjoy the silence before Deva begins the mantra Om, which will take us into the Gayatri mantra.
Let's lift up the gaze of our eyes with our closed eyes to our third eye chakra. It's the seat of Om, the seat of union of masculine and feminine energy, the seat of the light. Take a deep breath and breathe out. We'll do that one more time. Take a deep breath and breathe out. And then we enter the flow of Om, taking a deep breath. Thank you. tat savitur varenya bhargo devasya di
Thank you.
the mantra on. We're breathing in rhythm with Deva across the world, connected in our breath, in our voices. Your eyes open, close your eyes for a moment, come home. Into your temple, compassion, forgiveness, and gratitude.
I hope the rain is not too loud. It didn't, didn't rain quite so much today. And it's the first day that it rains for a week or something. So
it's
a blessing, rain of blessings.
Just a moment to namaste each other across the world. Right now there are many, many of us connected through our intention to make the world a better place.
Mm.
Our hearts are open and we give thanks to each other and to the Great Spirit.
Mm.
Thank you everybody. And we give thanks to each other.
Yeah. So the words are Om Parama.
It's really raining, guys. I'm not sure you can hear anything. We can only just about hear ourselves right now. I wish you could see it. It's really raining. So beautiful. Anyway.
Om Parama Prema Rupaya Namaha. Om Parama Prema. And maybe somebody can write it in the comments and the others can see it. This means I bow down to supreme love in form. Every one of us is love in a certain form. This is what we are honoring and singing to. The melody for this one was composed by my beloved, beautiful, dearest friend Esra, and she is in the Toltec tradition, and she also taught me that the color black is the color of love in the Toltec tradition, because black is what connects all the stars, all the galaxies, all space, it's what connects us all. And in the Sufi tradition, black is the color of peace. So,
peace and love,
yes. And today, at in 10 minutes or 15 minutes at the full hour coming up now, we are going to meet, if you feel like, we can all meet at YouTube, because we're going to show, this is really a meditation. This is a visual meditation that was created by our beloved Ziggy, our lighting designer, for the seven chakra Gayatri mantra instrumental meditation. You want to say something about
that? Yeah. I mean, it's a strange thing to imagine taking Deva's voice away from the music, but that's what we did, and we just playing really, and we discovered such a beautiful landscape, a meditative landscape, a musical landscape that we wanted to share with you guys. So we thought, why not? And what we've done basically is to release the album with no voice, no Deva.
The Deva album without the Deva.
Yeah, but featuring our beloved Manose and also Joby Baker, who is a most amazing friend and producer and musician. Most of you know him from the concerts. He plays the bass. And Anushka Shankar joined us, and we're very honored to have Anushka with us. And we have a beautiful instrumental album of the Deva Grammy-nominated album. And I think up on top of the hour, if you go to YouTube, you'll find it there. And we can meditate together with that beautiful beautiful piece of music that Manose and Joby and Anushka created for us. Mm. It was very beautiful. So hope you can do that.
And it's also a beautiful album to sing with. You know, you can be the singer of the album. It's all there for you as a support. And you know the mantras, and you know the tune, and then you have that. I think it's a really beautiful, creates a beautiful space also in the room, like a perfume, you know, like a scent in the room.
Somebody called it Deva karaoke.
Did they?
Yeah. Anyway, blessings on you all. And when you finish meditating, don't forget to dance.
Yes.
Give yourself some movement and let's dance, let's celebrate this life. We have no idea what's going to happen tomorrow, the next day. So let's stay in the moment. Let's celebrate, put some music on, dance when you walk, dance when you pray, dance when you eat, dance when you make love. Okay, we'll see you next week.
And we end with Lokah.
Lokah.
Yeah. Samasta Sukhino Bhavantu Loka 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 Samasta. the link is in the post, in the copy of this on Facebook. And if you're on Instagram, just go to our YouTube channel in a few minutes, 10 minutes or so, and we'll see you there for our continued meditation. All love to you. All love to you. See you again and again. Namaste.